Each woman plays a various roles in our lives in the form of mother, sister, friend, wife and daughter. And each year, United Nations declares an overall International Women's Day theme. I now request our General Manager to please address the gathering.
Good afternoon to all of you. Sri Prabhakar Andrews Ji, President of Central Railway Employees Sangh. Srimati Archana Yadav Ji, President, South Central Railway Women's Welfare Organization. Sri N.B. Ramana Reddy Ji, Chief Personnel Officer, South Central Railway. Srimati Uma Nagendra Mani Ji, Vice President, South Central Railway Employees Sangh. Officers and employees of South Central Railway. Ladies and gentlemen, I am absolutely delighted to be present here on this function, and I am so happy to see so many women railway employees. The number is so much huge that I was asking the president whether all they are South Central Railway employees, and he confirmed yes, all are South Central Railway employees. And now I can understand why South Central Railway is considered one of the best zone of Indian Railway. As you know, now women are working in every field. They are flying aircraft. They are working in space technology. And if you just see railway, there are loco pilots. In fact, when I was DRM Lucknow North Eastern Railway, I inducted the first railway loco pilot and I traveled along with her. And I could see that she was driving loco better than other employees. Similarly, while I have been inspecting various divisions of South Central Railway, I found, which I never imagined, that even women gangmen are working on the track. I found one very young and dynamic ASM working at the station, controlling all the trains. So women are working in each and every field. As other speakers also mentioned, education and independence, they are the most important things, and we should try and encourage our daughters to get the best education and to be independent. And we should really allow them to pursue their goal, whatever they want to do. Like we encourage our son, we should encourage our daughters also. Just to share an experience, my personal experience, I am also a daughter. And at the age of 20 years, she wanted to go to USA for study, higher study. Indian traditional family, sometimes it becomes difficult to allow a young daughter at the age of 20 to go out of the country independently. But she was so much independent, she took a decision, she got herself admitted in one of the best universities in US, and I had no other option. I was reluctant, but then I realized that whether it is son or daughter, whatever they want to do, we should encourage them to do. I sent my daughter to US. She stayed there for 6-7 years. She had an opportunity to stay back in US, but she decided to come back because she was very clear in her mind that she is going to US for only higher studies and she is more comfortable in India. She came back in India, and I'm very happy that after 10 years, She is financially independent and she earns much more than what I earn today. Another example, personal experience I want to tell you. For 10 years, I worked under woman boss. For 5 years, in Ministry of Industry, there was a very dynamic lady. She was joint secretary and I reported to her for 5 years. Then next 5 years, I reported to a lady who was from China. So complete 10 years continuously, I worked under a woman boss. And again, I can tell you with my personal experience that women, they can perform much better than other employees. So my message to you that you should pursue your goal and you should allow your daughters also to pursue their goal. The most important thing in life is health. As doctor was making a presentation, health is the most important thing. If you are healthy, then only you can do something, you can enjoy your life. So therefore, you should take care. And as far as administration is concerned, CPO is here. We will be there to provide you best facilities which can be provided to our employees as far as health is concerned and even for other issues. South Central Railway is considered one of the best zones on Indian Railway. I have been posted on this zone first time. In fact, mostly I have been working in Northern Railway. I joined this railway as general manager only 2 months back. I have visited almost all the divisions and I find that work culture of this railway is much, much better than other railways. I compliment employees of South Central Railway and I do expect that South Central Railway will continue to do much better. Employee Sangh has been organizing this event for many years. That's a very good initiative. And we should organize this type of functions, but we should also see that our women employees, they are provided all the facilities and they are provided an environment which is good for women employees and they are able to do good work so that South Central Railway can achieve much more what we have been achieving in the past. With these words, I thank the organizers for giving me this opportunity to come to this function and interact with you. Employee and administration, if they work together, there is nothing which cannot be achieved. So with this message, I convey my sincere thanks to the organizers for inviting me to this function. Thank you very much.
Friends, I think a big round of applause. Thank you so much, sir.